I'm in. The door's open. Hey, buddy. What's up? Hey, man. What's wrong?
Kay's pregnant.
Shit, man. I told you with a condom. Like, what the heck? Chill. What are you gonna do?
I don't know.
Hey man, taking care of that kid's not gonna be easy. I had this dog once in Lone Ranger. And it was a lot of work. I took him to this abandoned park, and I took out his favorite tennis ball, and I threw it as far as I could into the bunch of the bushes. I said, go get it. And I heard him yelp. And then, as soon as he started going, I got into my car and drove away. And that was the end of Lone Ranger, man.
What? Apples and oranges, man. It's two different things. Talking about taking care of a human being.
You say apple and oranges. I say tomato and tomatoes. Taking care of a living thing is taking care of a living thing. It doesn't matter. It's all the same. Look, man, my point is, you're not ready for this kind of burden. You either have two options. Abortion, or take the first bus out of town. Or it's gonna be your funeral.
Kate, she's pregnant.
You should keep this child. This kid will give you joy and happiness in your life. He'll make you wiser, and you'll have purpose in life. Don't stumble, Ivan. Have a little faith. For faith is being sure of what you hope for. And certain of what you do not see.
You're my brother, Ivan. You know I'll always be here for you.
Cause I need this hole gone. Funny you're the broken one, but I'm the only one who needed saving. Cause when you never see the light, it's hard to know which one of us is caving. Not really sure how to feel about it.